Barkov, the stick from Larkin, back of the line Montour. 10 seconds on the power play. 7 minutes in the second period. Barkov, Montour, one timer might have been deflected by Reinhardt. He scores. Sam Reinhardt off the quick feed from Barkov. And after the goal, combatants tangling, Reinhardt and Larkin have each other wrapped up. Now that's a power play goal, another one for Sam Reinhardt. Came with 2 seconds left on the penalty to Wallman. And a 2-0 Florida lead. And Reinhardt adding to his franchise record with his 24th power play goal of the year.
In their win against Montreal, he had a power play goal and a shorthanded goal. Watch the movement and how he gets himself into position as he misses the initial high tip. He's now opened up. Remember, we just saw this earlier. Barkov's pass catches Reinhardt in position, but
Florida
this puck.
Penalty number 19, 2 minutes, unsportsmanlike conduct.
That puck Detroit ramped up eight, the defenseman's stick.
It hit Petrie's stick. And there are penalties here to Chiarot and Tkachuk.
And as we take a look at the shot chart of Sam Reinhardt, you see most of his goals are between the hash marks. He moves so subtly in that area. He doesn't have to go 100 feet to get into position. He moves 3, 4, 5 feet, open up for where the pass comes to. The quick release, the deflection off the Detroit stick, and it's 2-0. Okay, so this went back about 5 minutes. Tkachuk and Chiarot, right in front of me, were into it a little bit. Then Tkachuk gave Chiarot a little poke in the back after the goal. They engaged, and now they're both sitting over there for a couple of minutes.